We'll stay silent for now for a minute or two, and of course the minute of silence will be taking place shortly.
Please join us for a minute of silence in memory of Jason's past year.
A dark cloud hovers above us here in MotoGP, a very difficult moment for all on the front of the grid, and particularly for the remaining members of staff from the Prustel GP team. Our thoughts with everyone involved, and of course to Jason's family and friends, and a really, really nice touch from the MotoGP riders here going around to the various members, Matt, of the Prustel team.
Yep. Our thoughts and prayers and condolences to all associated with the Prustel GP team. They took the difficult decision to withdraw from the earlier Moto3 race with their other rider, of course, for Ryusai Yamanaka. Tom Lutie, of course, as well, a very close friend, Swiss rider, a mentor to Jason DePasquier. He also decided not to race in the earlier Moto2 Grand Prix. Ryusai Yamanaka there, just pausing in memory of his teammate, Jason DePasquier, always in our hearts.
We now have to compose ourselves and prepare for the racing to begin here as we race in Jason's honour in MotoGP. You're looking here at Alex Rins, who's got to refocus, both he and his teammate, Juan Mir.